Asia. Best of seven, love all. Oh, burned on the... whenever he can. Oh, two... six. Huge backhand, but it goes just long, and Xu Xin takes it 11 points to 9. Lee Sangsu, he's not used to playing a left-handed player. The angles change. Powerful forehand. Beautiful shot, the 7. And that's the side of the table. Starting off game 3 with the serve. So it is their first match in this tournament. Oh my goodness, so much heat coming in. It's but just one so far. Again. And this time the forehand. Full commitment. And a quick escape, the timeout pays off. Xu Xin opening up early, takes the game for a 3-0 lead after a... this is a recurring injury. We saw him with a shoulder injury in 2015 in Suzhou. Right off the bounce. End of the table, they're gonna destroy the serve. As fast as they come. There it is. 11 dot on the shirt and 11 leading 42-40. Zutani come back from 1-3. Junmi Zutani. Inside out forehand isn't enough. Huge fast combo. Don't know if he's gonna go for it again. Nope, he will not. He will spin the ball and take the match 11 points to 6 in game 5, and Xu Xin confidently moves on over.